when the boat's not performing as well as it should, and you see this, what the hell?